They like what they hear on the TV, even though it may involve blasphemy. It doesn't really send the vibes into my mind, but those girls under 10 years old will search and find. The radio will orchestrate and send its waves into heads of those who listen and feel estranged. I'm not trying to generalize, but I can't see what appeals to those heads, man, and it ain't me. It doesn't beat the sound of a dismantled chord or singing out of key when the ears get old. But still we play our songs as we wait for the bus. If only they knew what this meant to us. They'll be making millions from their spitting rage. Then they'll drop it all and go mime on stage. The crowd will cheer and wave up their devil horns. With the lack of independence, a new star is born. It doesn't beat the sound of a dismantled chord or singing out of key when the ears get old. But still we play our songs as we wait for the bus. If only they knew what this meant to us. It ain't a waste of time making these songs rhyme for the record. We'll turn this back around, we'll shoot them to the ground for this dismantled chord.